The videos are so organized, so structured based off of topic. They're easy to use. I didn't have a lot of time. I needed to learn this material, but I also wanted to understand the material. So very helpful, very useful, and I highly, highly recommend it.
Learning medicine sucks, but it doesn't have to suck. And getting a high score on an exam is easy if you actually understand the medicine. Sure, you could memorize things for the test, like I used to. Because you know, sometimes it works, but it was also pretty hard. And when I had to learn medicine for real, that was even harder. But it didn't have to be. I've spent the last decade unraveling what's known of health and disease, deconstructing it, and reassembling it in a way that makes sense for a learner, for you. It may not be what you expect, and it may not be what you're used to, but it's better. Everyone else is doing the same thing, rote memorization. They'll tell you it's more than that, but it's all just lists of facts to be memorized. Medicine is more than that, more than words on a page or questions in a cue bank. When you truly understand health and disease, when you master medicine, when you know and remember, not just memorize, you will become an exceptional doctor. And on your way, you will excel on any exam because you'll be exceptional. I've been to med school twice, once for real, then again to make what you'll see here. I cover everything you need to know at the level you need to know it. You will learn more with less effort. I will teach you why it all matters and how to excel at our craft for life. You're here to become a great doctor. I'm here to show you how. This is Online MedEd, and I'm Dustin Williams. We will save your life in med school.
Online MedEd was phenomenal because you can speak through the videos, they give you sick lectures, it tells you everything you need to know. It was amazing.
It was a resource that I always, you know, kind of defaulted to, especially because it helped me learn all the foundational basic sciences and clinical sciences and gave me all the algorithms that I needed to know to go into an exam.
I've been watching the Online MedEd videos throughout clerkship year, and it's really enhanced my confidence and made me feel more comfortable going into answering question banks and also my clinical rotations.
Online MedEd truly helped me get through clerkship year. I watched it for every single shelf, multiple videos, multiple times. Dustin's my boy. Thank you.
And we used Online MedEd during our didactic year during PA school. And we loved it. Yeah, it got us through like everything. Yeah. It was super helpful.
Online MedEd got me through PA school. All their videos were super digestible and easy and truly would not have graduated without it.
It really helps kind of give me a broad overview before I dive into the questions and gives me kind of background related to the topic for that clerkship. So I feel more confident interacting with my residents and attendings kind of going through the rotation.
It's super easy to access. The patient profiles are amazing, and Dr. Williams makes learning so easy and throws in a couple jokes here and there.